Good morning, kids. We have already studied about the wild animals. Today we will solve some of the questions from wild animals. So our first question is, name two animals which eat grass. Can you name two animals which eat grass? Deer and giraffe. Deer and giraffe. It can be cow and goat also, but as we are reading wild animals, we will answer giraffe and deer. If I ask from domestic animals, then you will say cow and goat. Next question is, how many tusks does the elephant have? Tusk means daan. Elephant ke kota daant hai? Two. Elephant has two tusks. Next is, which animal has black and white stripes on its body? Kon animal se gai white and black? Ekhabe daag ache jemon amar dress e dekho white and blue stripes ache, thik temon which animal has white and black stripes? And that is zebra. Zebra has white and black stripes. Next is, name two animals which eat other animals. এখানে আমরা কি করছিলাম? Which eat grass, যেটা ঘাস খায়। এখন আমরা কোন কি করব? Question number 4. Name two animals which eat other animals. Means অন্য animals কে খায়। যেমন lion and tiger. It may be fox also. Okay. Next is, which is the tallest animal? You all know tallest animal? Giraffe. Yes, giraffe is the tallest animal. Next is, which animal jumps from tree to tree? Ekta gach theke arekta gache kon animal jump kore? It's monkey. Monkey jumps from one tree to another tree. Next is, which animal carries its baby in its pouch, in its belly? And that is kangaroo. Kangaroo walks and it carries its baby in its pouch. And the last question is, which animal is called the king of the forest and king of the jungle? And that is lion. Lion is known as the king of the jungle. Thank you. Have a nice day.